I told the missus it was a waste of time to insist on whole fillets. I told the missus other fish companies can make them out of pieces. I told the missus most folks probably can't tell the difference anyway. I can't repeat what the missus told me.
Mrs. Ball's light fillets, made with fillets that are whole and natural, not formed and pressed.
If it's not Mrs. Paul's, throw it back.